The way he's done this, changing his life, just really inspires me.
So my mom, her brother, my uncle, my cousin, my grandpa, they've got type 2 diabetes. With our family history, I knew that I would have a higher risk. I guess I just figured it would either happen to me or it wouldn't.
We never really talked about diabetes, but I know it was something he thought about. Watching his mom, she's doing well, but it's still hard.
It's not like I was making these terrible choices. I think I was pretty average. Some healthy meals, some not so healthy, like grabbing fast food now and then. I wasn't as active as when I was in school, though. I knew I could be doing more, but I didn't really know how to get started.
Honestly, that's one of the things that's just so impressive to me, seriously, that he didn't wait until the last minute or until something bad happened with his health.
Where I work, they started offering this diabetes lifestyle change program. And I thought about my mom. What would it be like to live with diabetes for the rest of my life? How could I still get ahead of it? So I signed up.
I was surprised. It was great, but I really didn't know if he was going to go through with it.
I guess I was afraid it would be real cheerleader-y, pushy, but it's not like that at all. We live in rural Wisconsin, so I joined a distance learning class that meets online through video chat. And I could tell right from the get-go just how focused this program was. You've probably heard the phrase, you are what you eat. There's actually truth to that. What you put in your body actually does make a difference over time. And after the first meeting, I realized just how focused the program was. We talk about practical problems too, like how to eat out or how to choose a snack from like a convenience store. We do weigh-ins to track my progress too during one-on-one meetings with a coach.
And he never missed a meeting. It was amazing. It really motivated him. I could see it every time he got on the computer, and I'm proud of him.
I think the class taught me a lot. I walk now during my lunch break and sometimes when I get home from work. I'm eating better, I've lost some weight, and I'm feeling better too because now I know what I can do to be healthier. I'm going to prevent having type 2 diabetes, and it feels great.